In this video, we will learn about intergenerational equity. Intergenerational equity applies to the distribution of income and wealth over generations. It would require governments to operate in such a way that does not disadvantage future generations. So this would include government spending, borrowing, and resource use. It would not be considered equitable intergenerationally to use all resources available at the present to enrich only the current generation. This would significantly disadvantage future generations. Let's look at a case where intergenerational equity may not be equitable. Consider the case of the Greek economy. The benefits of previous Greek generations may have come at the cost of current and future generations. The high levels of government spending and borrowing that took place after Greece joined the Eurozone in 2001 may have benefited many Greeks prior to the 2008 crisis. After the crisis, the truth about Greek debts and obligations was revealed. The financial situation is arguably a burden on the younger generations as a country seeks to rebuild. While the younger generation may receive some wealth transfer from their elders, there are still some issues they will face that are arguably not equitable when compared to earlier generations. So by now you should have a clear understanding, an idea of what intergenerational equity is and how it applies to the concept of income and wealth equality. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below. That's us done for now, and I will see you in the next one.